people, I am now officially stepping down as YouTube CEO.
Yes!
Now, I am the new YouTube CEO and I will be replacing Susan Wojcicki.
This could be bad.